can't be flying at this lower altitude when God has me destined
to
fly at a higher altitude. I have to fly high. And some people, watch this, they're flying at a lower altitude when they really do have the capacity to fly high.
That's good.
Some of us are here this morning, and you know that God said to you, you should be flying higher, but right now you're flying a lot lower than where you should be.
My Lord.
And watch this. Here's the thing. This is the tripped out thing about flying at a lower altitude. I can be flying at a lower altitude and still be successful.
My God. Mm-hmm. Come on.
I'm going to sit right on the edge. I could be flying at a lower altitude and still have success at a lower altitude.
Uh-huh.
I don't have to be exactly in my place of purpose to be successful. I can be successful in the wrong assignment.
Somebody
might have come this morning. Maybe you're listening online that you're having great success, but something in your spirit man is telling you you're not where you're supposed to be. Something in your spirit man is saying there's more, there is greater in you. Just because I'm not flying in my place of purpose doesn't mean I can't have success where I'm flying.
The fact of the matter is
when you're not flying where you're supposed to be, when you're not where you're supposed to be, I want to suggest that you'll burn more fuel flying at a lower altitude.
Oh, that's real good.
What do you mean, Pastor? I want to suggest that you'll burn the fuel of stress because you haven't walked into your purpose. I want to contend that you'll burn the fuel of regret because you haven't moved out and fulfilled your dreams.
I want to suggest
that you will burn the fuel of disappointment because you know you should be doing something bigger and greater than you're supposed to be doing right now.
I want
to suggest that you're not flying where you're supposed to be. You will burn more fuel where you are. So why should I burn fuel at a place where I don't have to? If I could just decide to fly higher, if I could just decide to get above the clouds,
if I
could decide to get out of this common space, why should I burn more fuel when God says if you can fly higher, you can burn less fuel?
My God.
The devil, man, you got to watch him. He's sneaking. You can believe that by flying higher and taking a step of faith, that it's going to cost you everything.